I can return the mixer and pump, right?
Yep. The asphalt dumper.
You get the dumper, I'll get the
all right
paver.
Oh, it was rejected.
Oh, I didn't. I was in the menu, that's why I didn't see it. I'll right send it again.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. I really meant to Oh, I'm holding my button. Never mind. Oh, wait.
Well, I gotta get over here. Oh, well, what?
I accepted it. Did it not go through?
No, it did. I was just trying to get over here. This is pretty sick, though. Oh. What happened?
Fast traveled.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, it took you with me?
Yeah. Because I was in the vehicle. Alright, I'll go get asphalt. Damn, this thing looks pretty good. Mm-hmm. Oh, whoops. Let me know when you're full.
Halfway.
I think you gotta turn around for that. could go get more.
What do we have?
Okay.
Okay, a little less than halfway.
Right. Should be able to make it close to the end. I can believe this here because we're going to need the roller.
Yeah.
Yep. So, if you run out, just jump into this.
Yeah, probably what I'll do is I'll go up there, fill it up, flip it around, go back the other way.
Right.
Come on. Just barely. That close. enter this. Let's go ahead and turn our lights on. Keep hitting the wrong frickin' button. Why'd you pick the littlest one?
I don't know. I mean, they're all kind of the same size.
Now that one cat one's pretty big.
No, there's a difference between the soil compactor and the...
No, I'm talking about the one that... Didn't they have us use the big one in the tutorial?
It's the same size as this.
Was it?
Yep.
My girl's huffing and puffing, Jesus. So touchy. You barely tap W to stop and it launches you forward.
Yeah. A lot of the vehicles are like that.
Thank you. So we can return this and return this. Oh, they're down below. Okay.
Oh, right here. Oh, no.
Alright, what's that say?
In my mind, I can sunglasses just see the night, wealthy lady? Vacationers cruise along here in their shiny rides. I'm sure that I'm not the only one who is dreaming about this. We finally created a fast and safe link with the new bridge. Before that, you had to take the long way around the
outskirts
for many miles. Now, that's a thing of the past. And an hourly sightseeing tour across the bridge into the vacation resort is already being planned. It's coming along.
It's coming along. Look at that bridge that we built.
It's pretty damn good.
Pretty damn good. Because he's a little bitch.
Yep.
I gotta be up at 5 in the morning, and I'm here till almost 1. Oh,
well, get some sleep.